I'm joined by NXT North American Champion Dominik Mysterio, who got a front row seat to his opponent for tomorrow night's match at NXT Deadline. Dragon Lee, of course, your father setting up that match after Wesley had to remove himself. How are you feeling going in, and what did you take away from tonight?
Well, you know, my back also hurts from carrying this company on my back for the past almost 2 years now. I already beat Dragon Lee twice with my dad in his corner, so I don't know why I need to continue to prove myself on why I'm the greatest NXT North American champion that has ever stepped foot on this planet. But anyways, I think we're done here because I need to go somewhat prepare for Dragon Lee, I guess. Okay. Even though I already beat the guy, but whatever.
Thank you. Say hi to Rhea for me.